Today's Thaddeus. The Thaddeus. Ready for the weekend to go. I'm at work. So if y'all see me way down here, yeah. I'm trying to sneak on the phone. So, yeah. So y'all, I'm like, let me tell y'all what happened yesterday. I was supposed to get off at 12, right? And everybody just decided to call in that day. Why? I don't know. But everybody just decided we just go call in on my phone today. Live and garbage. So I had to stay here till 3 o'clock. Mind y'all, I was pissed. I was like, oh, I was tired by being here. You better not ever ask me that again in my lifetime. Never. But it's cool though, extra money for me. But it's foggy outside. It's Christmas time, so yeah. I'll holler back at y'all later. Probably when I get off. Hopefully I don't forget, because I'm like so slipping. I didn't vlog yesterday. So you guys, I'm finally off. Like, once again, I thought I was going to get off at 12, but I had to stay there too because nobody wants to come to work. They might as well give me a promotion, give me a raise, or do something, because I'm here on time. I'm always here, so why not? But yeah, I'm just waiting on my ride to come so I can get my ass home, hunt me something to eat. They got to be back here in the morning. I'm leaving at 12 tomorrow. Like, no joke, like, I'm like leaving at 12 tomorrow. Like, so yeah, see if we got here to get stuff. I get work. So yeah, I'm going home. Y'all like my new header? Y'all like how I did it? Mama Hawk, I did it myself. Y'all like it? If y'all want me to do a tutorial how I do it, comment down below. Alright. Because it was a struggle. A struggle. I think it's a struggle. So yeah, I'ma hit you guys back up when I get home. Back home finally. Cause I was like very tired. So yeah. Oh, the lighting is wonderful right here. But yeah, I just made it home. My feet hurt. I'm about to get comfortable and tie my hair up and talk to my babies, but I gotta let my phone charge because it's been to die. And I tell you, I was listening to music, like when I was listening to music, oh, my hair looks nappy right now. Well, I'm about to fix it, but when I tell you I was listening to music like all day at work with my earphones, I was.
Sorry if y'all hear that scratching. That's my mic rubbing against the
wall. I'm still managing one there today, so I was like, fuck it. Fuck it. I'm gonna fucking, listen to my music all day, so yeah. That's all I'm about to do. I'm about to do nothing but chill, so. Clocked in at work, ready to get these few hours over with, because I'm not staying today. I'm sorry, I just need 2 days straight, so
That's out the box. And today's December 1st. Next month is my birthday. Right. So, yeah, I'm about to knock these few hours out. And, go about my weekend. What the hell? Is that bad? That it just... Okay. This could be hell. Just put anything in it. Well, but like I said, I'm not staying late today at all. I'm at 12. I've been nice to y'all for the past 2 days. I ain't being nice no more. So I'm about to do nothing, but just do what I do every morning. It's just put the newspaper out and I can't listen to my music because I forgot my headphones at home, so shit. That's another bummer. I forgot my headphones at home, so I can't put my headphones in. So that's a bummer, but I'm going to my sister's house when I get off. So yeah, I probably ain't gonna come back over here until I like get off, because like once it get busy, because it's today Friday, it's gonna get busy. So I ain't gonna be able to, I can, even if I did have my headphones, I'm gonna be able to talk to you, because it would have been extra busy ahead of me. So I'ma come back on here when I get off and get on my sister's house. So y'all remember when I said I was gonna talk to y'all when I get my sister's house? I lied, I'm bored. Like, I ain't got my headphones to even listen to music. I don't have none of that, so it's fucking boring. Out of all this. All this. Come on. Customer, so I had to like go. Y'all, I got 33 hours next week. Baby, my chip will look some good. When I think it's gonna look some good, it ain't. It's not. I be getting my hopes up and like, ooh, my chip, you know, not gonna happen. So I might get a room for this week, next week. This week, since it's gonna be, y'all know. Y'all ever heard of that Uber Eats shit? I just found out what the hell that was, and it's like a lifesaver. So, yeah, I gotta check that out.
When you said 6 minutes after two, you must have timing that. You must have timing that. You talking about 5 minutes or 6 minutes, you was right on the dot. Huh?
Friend, me and him, I'm about to start a YouTube channel. He wants to, I ain't doing. But, we about to start a YouTube channel. So, I'm gonna create the channel. And we're gonna post something soon, very soon, so we'll be looking out for that. I was saying the phone. Go ahead and give me a pen. I'm home. Me and him go to our YouTube channel. Today. For real. Then I might go beat him up. Go be on. Yeah, my channel gonna be being fat because he called me fat. So I'm probably gonna make the channel today and make sure y'all guys subscribe to it because we're gonna have a video coming very soon. Yeah, so like I said, we go on. I'm gonna do the channel today and I'm gonna look up my video on my channel and give y'all a heads up, but. Yeah. This video here is going to be uploaded till probably next Monday. So, yeah. So make sure y'all go do subscribe to that channel. Of course, I'm going to have a link to the channel in the bio, in the description box. Yeah, I'm just hungry this morning. So, yeah. Kind of slow. But we're gonna make our first video when we get together. Probably next weekend, maybe. So, it's gonna be a couple changes. It's gonna be fun, you guys. So, I'm excited. So all my divas and divos, watch our channel because it's gonna be hilarious. I'm just munched out right now. I'm not gonna. I'm promise y'all. I'm gonna come back when I my sister get up till she come home from lunch. Yeah, so glad it's the weekend. No work. I'm tired. They ain't asked me to stay today. Cause I showed when I didn't get off the register to clock out to like 12:02, but like hell. But yeah. Off the weekend. Watch how fast that goes. So. Yeah, let's go by fast. I'm gonna take photos. I remember my sister. I got out the mom work clothes. Yeah. I'm just in here. Ooh, it's cold. I'm watching a movie right now. I'm watching it. But yeah, that's all I'm doing. I just wanted to come outside, get some fresh air. That's it. Yeah. The lighting is like horrible. Look at that lighting. Yeah, it's like I'm watching it. They got the. She put the Christmas tree up. Y'all see? Christmas tree. Let me see. Y'all see? Christmas tree is so pretty, y'all. It's like so pretty. Well, go in the bathroom. Light much better. Yeah, much better. Like I said, I'm here. I'm just relaxing. So, you're probably not gonna see me tomorrow today. You're probably not. I doubt it, but. Yeah. On to the next. Clean up a few things and just clean good stuff. All that good cleaning. But yeah, I think I'm not gonna pick up the camera anymore today. I might. It all depends if I'ma go somewhere. So it all depends on. It all depends if I do something. Excuse that in the background. But yeah, it depends on if I go anything. But I'm gonna mess up my puff. My mohawk, you guys. So yeah. I'm bored. I miss my baby. Yeah. I miss him. But like I was telling y'all, this morning, I might set up that channel. I might go do that right now. So, I'm gonna do that probably right now. If I do it right now, I'm gonna make a quick announcement and put it upload on my channel and just let everyone know that me and my boyfriend had got about to have a page and content coming soon. So be on the lookout for that. Yeah, I'm excited about it, like very excited. So we all check you out.
I'm outside with these fucking chairs. They wanna come outside at 5:30 at night to come ride bikes. They wait till 5:30 to come ride bikes. I don't understand. Like, they could have went when they got out of school, but no, they wanna wait till late at night when the fucking mosquitoes and shit is out to ride bikes. Yeah. You okay? She crying? I'm coming, Kara. I'm coming, Kara. We try to feel.
You okay? Tell him what happened. You fell?
Cause she's trying to drift.
You trying to do all this flimsy shit and you can't even damn stop it.
There go your mama. She been not parking my parking spot.
Well, baby, she about to park in y'all parking spot. They said don't park in their parking spot. That hold on, listen. They said you parking in their parking spot. You in their parking spot. She happy, people. Y'all saw that? Y'all saw that? Y'all the witness. You hurt my hip. Her car is parked in New Orleans. Let me go back. I'm gonna set my black ass back down. Ooh, that garbage stink. The garbage stinks. It stinks. No. Don't you see I got my chair out here?
Good morning, you guys. Today's Saturday, the December 2nd. Y'all know it's December already. This year is like going. Yeah, so I got up and dressed for today. Just about to watch a movie. I'm cooking breakfast.
I got dressed for the day. I haven't done my face, so whatever. It is so pretty outside. Like, it looks gloomy. Like, you see, it looks very gloomy outside. Like, it's very gloomy. Like, it's drizzling right now, so it's probably gonna rain some more later on. So this is what I'm doing, chilling. And I just got my black pants on. So yeah, I still have to do my, finish doing my, I gotta just pick my hair out and put my makeup on. Other than that, I'm ready for the day. It is like 11 o'clock. I've been up since like 8. Y'all know now, since like I get up and go to work for like 6, I can't sleep anymore. That sucks. But yeah, we might do something fun today, probably. So you'll see that. So I'm just about to go eat, do my makeup, and just chill for couple of hours. So y'all, I know I need my eyebrows done, don't come for me, but how y'all like my makeup today? Try to do something a little new today. I could leave my phone up there. Yeah, try something new ways to. How do you like my new makeup today? Y'all like it? It was just gonna say like this, but do y'all like it? Like something new? Like, I don't know what, like, when I do what I wear, like a lot of makeup. I don't wear a lot of makeup, but I like to be dolled up during the weekend because I don't gotta work, I ain't gotta do shit. But when I go to work, it's just plain Jane. Concealer, eyeliner, and lip gloss. That's about it. That's all I do during a weekday. But nothing too extravagant. I ain't going nowhere. I ain't going to see my man. So I usually just be neutral, dead looking when I'm with him anyway. So when I see him, whatever. But yeah. I just miss him. That's all. I just miss my man. I got a headache. Like, I got a, like, a stone headache. Like, it hurts. Y'all, I had, you know, I told y'all I had cooked breakfast this morning. And I, like, completely forgot the pot was still on. I could have swore I cut it off. But it didn't, and it started smoking, and the pot is like burned inside. But I don't know. Hopefully, it's not messed up because I'm gonna have to buy my sister another. I'm gonna have to buy her another pot. She need more anyway, but that's how I'm saying. I'm gonna have to buy another one. So I know that's coming, but. I'm just about to go chill outside with them. I'm sitting in the house. I got a headache. A headache so bad. But yeah. So yeah. Yeah. I'll check y'all back later when something exciting is going to happen. But nothing exciting is about to happen right now, so I'll check y'all back later. I'm going anywhere. Fortunately, we got a big ass beef. But, I doubt it. It's after 5 o'clock. Damn. Late. I ain't eat since I'm just heating me with some damn fish sticks and some corn and mashed potatoes for right now. But it's good, though. But come on, baby.
Like when nothing was wrong with you. A few seconds ago, I guess it's wearing off. And I'm wearing off.
I know, right?
The highest must wearing girl. Tall. I want chicken. I don't want no pizza. I want chicken.
I'm gonna sit and eat at Little
Caesars. They don't even have chairs. So what, you gonna sit on the counter? And this will be the week that I don't bring my damn, my brown boots. Churches? I want chicken. I know. I want some type of chicken.
I should have went to Blue
Star
while I was by there.
Sure hell could have. Fuck, I want chicken.
I want pizza.
I want chicken.
I want wings.
I don't want no damn wings. I want fried chicken.
You gonna say you want churches and you left the fucking coupon?
Oh shit!
That's a neck for you.
I forgot.
That's a kid for you.
I forgot. Hey, Malaysia, if she tell him to come over here, why would you run over there?
Because I can say.
No, that's a port and a go potty.
Go ahead, Malaysia. Don't you go.
Right. I'll pee on myself before I go in there. Oh, honey, dude. Come on, this one. It look like it got full since we came here. I know, you should. It's cute. Oh, look how crooked.
I know.
When you... No, they won't. Go ahead. What are you saying that for? Why would you do that
back
here?
No, that's why I told her. No, I went out the door right there. I went to the
car. One, you should have did it right here where I'm at.
Okay.
Go.
You call You done?
Yeah. You little boy, your shit strong.